Following figure is made with the help of three equilateral triangles. Find angle ECG. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. In a triangle ABC, sine A over A is equal to sine B over B, which is equal to sine C over C. Sum of interior angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Transpose C to the right hand side. Take sine of both LHS and RHS. So it is clear that we can use sine A plus B in place of sine C. In this diagram, if we increase the size of any one triangle, then the size of other triangles will also increase, maintaining a constant ratio of lengths, and size of triangles will not affect any angle. So we can assume any convenient length to start the solution. Let the sides of smaller triangles are equal to 2 cm. Angle CEA is a right angle and triangle CEA is a right angle triangle. EA is equal to 1 cm. On applying Pythagoras, we get EC equals to root 3 cm. Angle ECB is half of 60, that is 30 degrees, and angle BCD is 60 degrees. Therefore, angle ECD becomes a right angle. On applying Pythagoras, we get ED equals to root 7 cm. If we assume that angle EDC is theta, then we can find the values of sine theta and cos theta using the sides of the triangle. We have sine theta equals to root 3 over root 7 and cos theta equals to 2 over root 7. DG is half of root 7 because length of DF is equal to length of ED and DG is half of DF. Now, apply the relation which was discussed in the starting of the problem. In triangle CDG, in place of sine G, we can use sine alpha plus 60 minus theta. Put the values of DG and CD. In this expression, we have to eliminate theta with the help of the values of sine and cosine of theta, so that we can find the value of alpha. To solve such problems, always try to get the expression having simple denominator. For this, take the reciprocal of both LHS and RHS. Expand numerator using the formula of sine A plus B, considering alpha as A and 60 minus theta as B. In the obtained expression, we need to put the values of sine and cosine of 60 minus theta, which can be calculated using the formula of sine A minus B. Put the values of sine theta and cos theta here. Sine 60 minus theta is equal to root 3 over 2 root 7. And cos 60 minus theta is 5 over 2 root 7. Put these values and simplify. We get cot alpha equals to root 3. Since alpha is an acute angle, it must be equal to 30 degrees. Angle ECG is the sum of angle ECD and alpha, so angle ECG is equal to 120 degrees. Let's move to our another question. Find the value of alpha in the following. This question was asked in IITJEE mains 2021. Try this question and send us your solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers.